know Mom's gonna be mad that I ruined my dinner, right?
Nah, don't worry about it. I think she's gonna be focused on other things tonight.
To the shop. Tania said this is all you've been talking about. You need to keep Tariq's name out your mouth. You've been talking to the feds?
I haven't been talking to anybody. I gotta go pick up cash. Goodbye, Tasha.
What's going on here? You going somewhere?
No.
You lied to me.
Tasha, the cops pulled me over. I didn't say shit, and I'm not going to. I would never.
You signed the fucking papers, Keisha.
I signed the papers because Child Services was there. They was gonna take cash. But look, I got a plan. Tasha, you know I'm not a snitch.
What's your plan? What you gonna do, rat on Tariq? Bail on your alibi?
This ain't got shit to do with Tariq. This is about Tommy, which is why I gotta go.
If you run, they're gonna find you.
It's the only way. I signed those papers to protect Cash, and this is how I protect Tommy. This is how I protect everyone. Tasha, I'm not going inside. And I don't wanna end up like Holly did. I have held it down for you, T. I've never betrayed you. Just let me go get cash, and you will never see either of us again. I promise.
I'm sorry, Keisha. I can't let you leave. We're gonna have to stay here until Tommy gets back.
Ooh, this is nice. Excuse me. Can we look at these right here? I ain't no good at this. Which one you think your mother would like?
Probably this one.
Good choice, sir.
Now, Cash, if I give this ring to your mother, that means the three of us is gonna be family. You all right with that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's in your purse, Keisha?
Please. Tasha, please. Tasha.
I'm sorry.